Thank you very much for joining us, Storm Watch 9. Weather on the web, finally, it's happened. Return to at least normal conditions for November. Of course, very, very mild, a good part of this month. Some are looking forward to continue, while others looking forward to the ski season getting underway. Some resorts plan to open this upcoming weekend or next week. Be sure to call ahead. We're certainly going to be dealing with some chilly nights over the next 72 hours or so. So certainly some snow making up north, and could even be a few scattered flakes of snow in southern New Hampshire this evening, and then scattered snow showers across the mountains later on tonight. So conditions should start to become a little bit more favorable to kick off the season in a few spots. Once again, call ahead to your favorite resort to see if they are opening. Bright and cool for Friday. The weekend looking good after a very cold start to Saturday morning. Nice mild afternoons with the warmest of the two weekend days, mid to upper 50s. On Sunday, and here is that mild weather beginning to take hold off to our west. Chilly for the time being. Great Lakes now entering New England behind that light system of rain and snow showers that will exit as we go through the course of the evening. Little upper level energy and a northwest wind will bring out some moisture in the mountains in the form of snow showers later on tonight, and after a couple of flurries early tomorrow, back into at least partly sunny skies up north and mostly sunny south. Fair amount of sunshine on Saturday. Some high and middle level clouds from this system will tend to move on through, but it looks like the steady snow shield will lift just off to our north early on Saturday. That leaves us high and dry through most of the weekend before we start to cool down early next week. As for high temperatures, on Friday, only around 40 in the Great Northwoods and good part of the White Mountains, low to mid 40s from the Lakes Region point south, and a couple of upper 40s, Manchester towards coast, but the winds will make it feel a little bit cooler than that. Once again tonight, snow showers developing up north. Any rain or snow shower will end in southern New Hampshire. After a few flakes of snow, we're talking about some clearing in southern zones. Partly to mostly sunny in central and southern New Hampshire tomorrow. Clouds giving way to clearing up north. Here's that high middle of a cloud deck for early Saturday before we bust into some sunshine. Right now, Saturday looking pretty good, even milder as we go into Sunday. Front will approach from the west. Could be an isolated afternoon shower, but most of the weekend looking dry. For tonight, we got the cloud cover in here and a few scattered flakes of snow this evening in southern New Hampshire, and then snow showers developing up north later on. As for tomorrow, partly sunny, breezy after a few early flurries up north, some sunshine even in the Great Northwoods and the White Mountains. Saturday looking good after a cold start, partly sunny skies, partly to mostly sunny on Sunday. And after a mild Sunday, we cool back to reality again for early next week.